Nasz portret rodzinny został zniszczony, więc tak. To akurat przywróciło złe wspomnienia.
Where's your father?
Strange. I'll go find him.
Chyba jednak dobrze, że wzięłam
I don't like this.
Ze sobą żołnierzy.
Let's be ready to defend ourselves. Form up.
Ryan for Griff. That is the plan.
Tak, tak.
I'll look around. See what we're up against.
I tak pewnie wywiąże się coś innego. Cholera. Gwyn.
If this goes badly, what do you want us to do?
Protect my people. Get them out alive.
I'll defend them with my life. And if it does come to violence, move to the walls and get behind my men.
Ja wiem. Wiem, że Ryan. Wiem, zdaję sobie z tego sprawę, ale... Ja jestem zdania, że najlepiej jest bronić to, co się ma. Matka nam nigdy tego nie wybaczy. Ale tak.
What's Lord Whitehill planning?
Bloodshed, most likely. We won't go down without a fight.
No, we won't. Just follow my lead, whatever happens.
Ten nóż. Jedyny taki na stole. To jest ciekawe, że...
Roderick! Welcome to High Point!
Lord.
You're not nervous, are you? You kept us waiting, Lord. What can I say? I lost track of time. And besides, you had these Glenmore soldiers to keep you company.
Father, please. Can we just get on with this?
To nie wygląda fajnie, mój drogi. Wiedziałam, że nóż jest dla ciebie. Jedno puste krzesło.
Why? You know, your father once called High Point a keep for the gods. What stonework, he said. What craftsmanship. He wouldn't stop talking about it. If you ask me, I'd say he was envious.
High Point is very impressive.
It is. Compared to your pile of timber.
Lord, where's Ryan?
Always worried about your family, aren't you? Let's toast to family! Won't you toast with me, Roderick? As a symbol of our goodwill.
To family.
To family.
Family.
Mam nadzieję, że wino nie jest zatrute.
Now, tell us why we're here. The ironwood business is thriving, Roderick. In fact, the Boltons want weapons faster than we can make them. And when Roose Bolton wants something, I like to give it to him.
So, in other words, you need our help.
Don't be so doubtful of yourself. You foresters are headed for destruction.
Yet.
You know more about ironwood than any house in the realm.
Bo się tym zajmowaliśmy przez stulecia.
Help me craft ironwood for the Boltons, and I'll make sure you foresters survive.
As if he'd protect us.
If you think you can threaten
us. I'm not threatening.
So you're proposing an alliance?
An alliance? I said nothing of the sort.
He'd make us his slaves. Sodric, this could save your house.
I'd consider an alliance.
You see what I have to put up with.
Just give him time. I told you.
I offer you peace, and you spit at it. I offer opportunity, and you demand more. Need I remind you? You kiss my ring. Here's how it's gonna go, Roderick. Either you agree to my terms, or I'll have Griff tear Ironwrath to the ground. He'll put it to the torch.
This isn't the way to get what you want.
Then begin slaughtering your small folk. Maybe he'll even make you watch.
Griff won't be doing a damn thing.
What do you mean? He's locked in our darkest cellar along with your entire fucking garrison.
You didn't.
You've
rację. Oni tego nie słyszeli.
He was there by order of the Warden of the North.
Roderick, how could you?
I'll gladly return if my brother returns home.
We want Ryan back, and we want him today.
Zapomniałam, że oni nie wiedzą.
Bring the boy!
Ryan! Mother!
Nie podoba mi się ta muzyka.
No, father, no.
What are you doing? You imprison my flesh and blood. Mine!
Let him go.
He's not going anywhere.
Listen to her. Don't swear by the gods if you.
He's a child, a son for a son.
This is not what we're.
Blame doing. Him, not me.
If you want to see Griff alive again,
you think I give two shits about Griff? About my fucking fourthborn.
Brawo, Ryan. Szlak.
Because you foresters never learn.
I'm not afraid of you.
Just say the word.
Kill me, and we all die.
Let me go. Everyone, please.
I'll kill you.
Do something.
Go on, then. Do it.
What?
You think I won't?
I know you won't.
Don't test him, Roderick.
Because for all your bluster, all your posturing, you care about your son. A whitey is still a whitey.
You know what, Roderick? You're right.
Ow.
Ryan, come here.
No. We'll make the trade on neutral soil. Griff for Ryan. A son for a son.
Udało mi się. To mi się udało.
Fine. Now, get the fuck out of my hall! And the gods have mercy on us both when the Boltons come for their ironwood. Oh, go.
Good luck with that, you fucking tyrant.
I'm so sorry, Roderick.
Gwyn. Naprawdę nie zrobiłaś nic dobrego.
Iron from ice.
Ryan jest aktualnie bardzo dzielnym dzieckiem. Bardzo dzielnym dzieckiem. To mi się podoba. I w sumie jestem zadowolona, że poszło tak, jak planowaliśmy. Dlaczego ostatni rozdział jest zawsze najdłuższy?
Now listen up. None of those guards can live long enough to light that beacon.
Okay.
Because if they do, this invasion gets a whole lot fucking harder. Don't drop that.
Oh.
We'll need to take those two out first. How many men do you think are in there?
Hard to know for sure. At least five, maybe more.
Mm-hmm.
To answer your question, too many to fight head on.
Is that a harpy?
Of course it is. Those golden tits are everywhere in this bloody city. If those guards light the rope, the fire travels up to the bowl, and the whole city will know we're here.
So we stop them.
Aye.
Okay.
Come on, let's get moving.
Będę musiała się, że tak powiem, streszczać. Nie mam pojęcia, jak to wyglądało w serialu. Nie pamiętam, jak to wyglądało w książce, ale tak.
It's nothing. Just forget it.
I know Dizor didn't go the way you wanted, but now is not the time for regret.
You knew what it meant to me, Asher, and you... It's done now.
I'll take him.
I've got the other one.
Just keep an eye on her.
I don't need him to watch me.
Hey, prove it!
Podejmuję w tym rozdziale decyzje, które mi się nie do końca podobają.
Just sit outside the gates waiting.
Mother of dragons. She wants...
Okay.
We'll split up.
Jakoś
one
idzie.
Group will go high and try to climb over to the other side.
What about them?
That's why someone needs to stay down here. They get behind cover and shoot the men up top. Just don't let that one see you. So, which'll it be?
Niech Kraft zdecyduje.
You want to be the leader? You decide.
I'll go over the top. You just make sure to clear the way.
Chyba gorszy wybór dla mnie. Aktualnie. Co ty tam robisz? Ona sobie tak przeszła po prostu całą trasę. To się udało. Trochę głośno, ale w sumie z takiej odległości to raczej nikt nie słyszał. Właśnie, bo on na mnie zostawił kuszy. To wyszło ładnie. I akurat spadli z muru. Akurat spadli z muru, no super. Co dalej? Jestem niezadowolona z tego, co zrobiłam w tej części historii.
Not important. Keep moving. Quick, the guards on the roof.
Ale okazuje się, że decyzje w przypadku Rodrika były okej. Chociaż też byłam z nich niezadowolona.
I'll get rid of them.
Mam nadzieję.
Got it. Go.
Czyli mi została najważniejsza robota?
Say something? Well?
I said you're a little rat. Why are you laughing?
Nothing. Just keep doing it that way. You tell me when your sword breaks.
It won't break.
Yay.
You will have to first.
Yay. Ludzie padają jak muchy.
All clear down there?
Tak. Hey,
you listening?
Tak. Niby skradanie skradaniem, ale też trzeba mieć refleks. Okej, baw się dobrze.
We can finish this. Just look at them. Two men. We've dealt with worse. Let's rush them and be done with it.
Nie.
What about them?
You afraid of a couple of crossbows? We took on the Lost Legion by ourselves. This is nothing.
We stick to Croft's plan. Take care of them first.
Kwestia jest taka, że oni mogą wysłać płonący bełt. Nie wiem, czy coś takiego jest możliwe, ale tak. Więc to nam nie pomoże. Szlak! A! Baw się dobrze?
Well, hello.
Nie. O! Zdążyłam? Szlak. O! Ho-ho! Kurna. Leć. O. Okej. Tak też można. Po prostu pozbyć się sygnalizatory? Kurczę, nie ma w polskim słowa na to.
Oh, I can't believe you did it.
Croft! Quit your whimpering. I'm not dead yet.
Okay.
Hear that?
Chyba się zaczęło.
It's starting.
Mam wrażenie, że mimo wszystko spora część podjętych przeze mnie decyzji miała jakiś wpływ.
Home at last. Back at High Point, I wasn't sure your brother would survive the day.
He nearly didn't.
I was terrified when you called Lud's bluff, but you knew exactly what you were doing.
Mm-hmm.
Now Ryan
won't come home. Ale tak.
He'll sleep in his bed, eat at our table. He'll be right here, where he belongs.
Restoring our family is just the beginning. Next we'll rebuild, make ourselves strong again.
Oh, Roderick, sometimes you sound just like your father.
My lord, look.
Oops.
Where are the guards?
Dahlia?
Cholera. Wiedziałam, że to się tak skończy.
Duncan? Where's my sister? Elena!
Where's anybody?
Gryf. Jak?
Wait here.
Naprawdę, poszedłeś sam.
Don't be so dreary. It was a joke.
To nie Gryf.
I should have laughed.
Or maybe you think you can do better.
To nie Gryf.
I didn't mean to offend.
Perhaps a song instead. I hear you've written a touching song about your dead brother.
Oh, Boże. Ramsay.
No.
No.
Roderick.
Roderick. Welcome back.
Lord Ramsay, welcome to Ironwrath.
How courteous. Now I know where your sister gets her manners. We've had a lovely time together, haven't we, Talia? Say it. Say it's been lovely.
It's been lovely.
Serio.
And you.
The boss one.
I'm told you're a man who can't be broken. I've decided to come see for myself.
Tak. Kolejny epizod zapowiada się ciekawie. Mamy Ramsaya.
Ethan was the first forester I killed. Doesn't have to be the last.
You don't know what you're in for, Garrett. What you're asking my brother to do. The North Grove isn't what you think it is.
You claim to be a leader, yet your own people do not respect you.
But we did as you commanded!
These aren't sellswords, Asha. They're killers.
Roderick!
I can't believe I trusted him.
I know you and my brother were in contact. Perhaps he told you things. Things that might prove his guilt. Perhaps you're not to be trusted either.
You're not listening, Gary.
To będzie nieciekawe. To będzie nieciekawe. Większość ludzi wzięła Fina ze sobą. Mniejszość okazała łaskę Gryfowi. Większość zachowała tajemnicę Sery. Okej, i mniejsza, zdecydowana mniejszość wzięła żołnierzy ze sobą. Wiedziałam, że źle kliknęłam. Mój plan był trochę inny, ale jak się okazuje, nie wyszło źle. No i nieduża ilość zabiła Slave Mastera. Chociaż w sumie dlaczego muszę postępować tak jak wszyscy? Nie muszę. O rany, moje komentarze co do tego epizodu. Jakby to powiedzieć... To, co już mówiłam, nie jestem dumna ze swoich decyzji, niektórych, akurat ta z wzięciem żołnierzy i Sir Roylanda ze sobą była nie taka zła. Nie podoba mi się to, że pojawił się Ramsay, ale jakoś musieli to rozwiązać tak, żeby niezależnie od mojej decyzji, niezależnie co od tego, co zrobię i tak, żebym miała przerąbane po prostu. Tak te gry wyglądają. Przepraszam. Coraz bardziej zaczyna mnie irytować to, że w tytułach Telltale tak naprawdę nie ma się nic do powiedzenia. Mimo wszystko. Można rozwiązać rzeczy różnie, ale na główną historię nie ma to zbyt wielkiego wpływu. W każdym razie, moi drodzy, dziękuję wam serdecznie za oglądanie i do usłyszenia w innych moich seriach i przy okazji kolejnego epizodu z tej serii. Trzymajcie się!